Dacă vă spun cuvântul safety, what comes to your mind? Ce vă vine în minte când vă spun safety? Cuvântul safety, yes. I'm sorry, seat belts. Very good. Somebody else? Yeah. Safety helmet, that's good. Somebody else? Joseph?
Safety jacket.
Safety jacket, I think it's very good. Yeah, somebody else? Yeah. The helmet. So that's about safety, right? But pretty much, cred că mama voastră sau tatăl vostru are așa ceva acasă? Do they have something like this? Why do they wear this? Cum se cheamă asta? Yeah. E un shorts, nu? So why do you wear aprons? Ce folosim noi aprons? Yeah.
Like when you're cooking, you keep aprons.
There you go. So atunci când ne pune the apron, noi, what do we? We protect our clothes, right? Ne protejăm îmbrăcămintea. But how about when somebody goes outside și tatăl vostru iese afară și își dă ochelarii lui normali, da? E de jos. Și își pune something like this. What are these called? Yes. Safety glasses. De ce ne punem safety glasses on? Yeah. It's correct. So să ne protejăm ochii noștri, nu? So we got things să ne protejăm hainele, glasses să ne protejăm ochii. How about când tatăl vostru really gets into the hard work and he gets something like this on him? Și ăștia și le pune la urechi. Ce face tatăl vostru? Yes. Excellent. Do you know what? I did not hear anything you said because I have this thing on. But this is protecting the ears, right? Poate să fie zgomotul cât de mare. Noise, a lot of noise. You can cut wood, cut the grass. You put those on, you cannot hear anything. How about these? Why we put those? Yes. There you go. So if you're a doctor, ca fratele Paul, you need to have some gloves când bagi mâinile la cineva în gură, the germs să nu te afecteze, right? So you're protecting your health, yourself, right? Very important. You have to wear those. How about if somebody has something like this? Hmm? Yes. Da. That's very good. Dacă mergi pe motociclete și cazi jos și te lovești cu capul de pământ, anything happen to you?
No,
maybe you got some scratches on the helmet, but nothing will happen to you. How about this one here? I think all of you knows this, right? Yes. There you go. So every time when you ride a bike, trebuie să ai în cap. De ce? It's protecting your head. Okay? So there are so many things that we have. And this will be the last thing that I'm going to show you. And then we're going to learn about our lesson. Where are those? Yes. Ce sunt astea? Mănuși, da? Gloves. De ce le folosim noi de gloves? Yes. Riding a bike or maybe do something. Trebuie să ai gloves to protect your hands. Okay, now, there is a verse in the Bible care talks about something care we need to have on, care trebuie să avem mare, mare grijă. A lot of people, they care for their eyes. A lot of people care for their ears. A lot of people care for their head. You know, those knee pads, right? The elbow pads, knee pads. Everything. They protect their clothes. But there's one verse, and I would like to put that verse up. In Proverbe, capitolul 4, versetul 23, there is a word. Este un cuvânt care aș vrea să-l citim cu toții. Can we read this together? Proverbe 4:23. Păzește-ți inima mai mult decât orice, căci din ea ies izvoarele vieții. Let's read that in English too. Above all else, right? Guard your heart. For everything you do flows from it. Ați văzut oameni care își protejează inima every day and they really guard their heart? Auziți voi la televizor, maybe your parents, maybe somehow your parents, I'm pretty sure they're guarding your heart. How can we guard our heart? Cum să ne putem proteja inima noastră? Yes, Timmy. Not letting anything wicked getting in. But let me ask you now. How do we get the wicked things in the heart? Cum le primim noi pe astea în inima noastră? Yes, Jaden. Germs cannot get in the heart. That's very true. How do we protect our heart from it? Yes. From the devil. But let me ask you, there are some venues where the things come to our heart. Can you tell me how do bad things get to our heart? Do they come through the skin? Do I need to wear gloves to protect my heart? Do I need to wear a helmet to protect our heart? How does bad things come into my heart? Yes, Abby. If you watch something, so every time you open your eyes, you can be exposed to all kinds of stuff. Some is good, but some is terrible. It's bad. And I think your parents, părinții voștri, their job to protect your heart. To protect your heart, do you know what? There are some things care in our eyes, they do not need to see. Sunt lucruri care nu trebuie să le vedem. Okay, and I'm thinking many, many, many times, lăsăm lucruri să intre în viața noastră, in our heart, we don't guard it, because we watch and we see things. How about our ears? Do you think there's any way that we can get stuff, we can guard our heart? Yes. We hear things bad. And you know, când auzim ceva, ce se întâmplă? Things, they come to our heart. You know, any other way that we can pretty much destroy our heart? But pretty much, can somebody tell me what is the heart? Cine știe ce este inima? Let's see. Yes. Do we think about the pump care este inside and it's pumping blood all over? It's like a...
All the blood goes around our whole body and it makes us
live. That's right. And, you know, noi trăim pentru că avem inimă. Cine nu are inimă, you know, they cannot die, right? There are some things care Dumnezeu a știut, că we really, really, really need those. Și Dumnezeu ne-a făcut inima noastră, nu a pus-o on the finger, nu a pus-o on the shoes, or maybe on the bottom of our feet so we can step on it every day. Dumnezeu a pus-o somewhere inside unde este protected. Este protected by the bones. Yes, they're pretty much protected by the muscle. Yes, they're somewhere inside. Yes, they're protected. But this verse possesseth inima mai mult decât orice, căci din ea ies izvoarele vieții. I would like to tell you that the heart, Biblia spune că inima omului este nespus de înșelătoare și dezdădăjduit de rea. It's wicked. Our heart is wicked. This means că inima care avem noi inside este pretty bad. Maybe it functions well. But inside... wicked. What comes from the heart? Și spune Biblia că iese afară din inima noastră. Does anybody know, maybe copiii mai mari? Ce iese din inima noastră? Yes. Blood. Okay, this is physical. But spiritual, ce iese din inima noastră? Din inima omului iese ceva? Yes. That's right. But din inima noastră spune Biblia că ies furtișagurile și mâniile și supărările și toate lucrurile care sunt bad, they come from the heart. So every time we need to remember, dacă trebuie să ne amintim ceva tonight, și poate și părinții voștri să-și amintească, copiii noștri și copiii dumneavoastră și voi aveți o inimă, în inima voastră toate sentimentele voastre, toată mintea, gândirea voastră, the feelings, everything care comes out, somehow, este inside. It este formed by everything care a venit în viața voastră. And that's why, you know what? It's good to protect your eyes. It's good to protect your hands. It's good to protect your head. It's good to protect your clothes. But above all else, guard your heart. And may the Lord bless you and help you to protect your heart. mai mult decât orice și poate săptămâna asta, next week when we go. Let's be careful what we watch, what we do. I know you guys like games. How many of you guys like games? And sometimes you spend way, way too much time on those games. And those games, you know what? They get to your heart. You get to your heart. So your parents need to be very careful what kind of games you play, right? There are some games that you know they're not good. And I think my son knows it too. But sometimes I need to remind him, nu lăsați ca lucrurile rele să intre în inima voastră, because one day is going to come out of it, okay? May the Lord bless you, and I want you to go back to your parents and guard your heart. Amen?